bird keys on it.
Don't see misdemeanor sight.
10-4 down 12. Sight at the office.
10-4, hey, can you 9-11? Outside.
Jed? We're nearing the end of our negotiation. I really want this to end well for you. In a matter of minutes, SWAT is going to take this out of my hands. They'll breach this door, and then I'll have no more control over how this ends. You understand? Jed?
I need more time!
Wish I could give you that, Jed. It's time to decide.
Just hold on, okay? I'm coming out!
Okay, Jed. I hear you. I've got the SWAT sergeant here next to me, and we're setting his watch for 3 minutes. You have that much time to gather yourself. 3 minutes, okay? Your time has started, Jed. I'm stepping aside now. Don't make these guys come in there after you. It's not pretty.
There's no way out of here, is there? I'm not going back to prison! What would you do if you had less than 3 minutes to live?
I would pray.
You'd pray? You'd pray for me?
To God, I thank thee for thy bounty. I thank thee for thy grace. Even when we are at most loss, that you are with us, loving us. Please, Lord, please bless this man, that he may be forgiven of his sins and for the pain that he's caused. Please, Lord, bless him with thy grace, that he may know that he is worth saving. Amen.
You think I'm worth saving?
Yeah.
Wish I could believe that. I've been an outlaw ever since I came into this world. There's no excuse for me, you know that. Just keep clear when they come in. Tuck yourself back in that corner.
Edward Victor King 854.